of choice, walk through the blue door, and continue to face yet more failures in saving those closest to you. Your race will live on borrowed time, and will, through your violent arrogance, wind up extinct. Walk through the red door, however, and I will release the humans whom I have collected. I will give them amnesty, and even a ship from my fleet to do with as they see fit. However, in choosing this door, you will willingly submit yourself to execution. This is the moment where you can prove to be the savior of humanity. Or its absolute destroyer.
What am I looking at?
This is your life as it led you to this point. All your past violence, crimes, and losses on display to remind you of one simple fact. Regardless of what I have done to your world, you were its greatest threat. The evidence is irrefutable. How many have died because you decided that driving on the sidewalk is faster than the road? Because you used a rocket in place of a bullet? Because you wouldn't submit to my rule? In the end, you only hurt those you are trying to protect. In the end, there is only one truth. The human race will be much safer without you in it.
It was total bullshit that you could only carry 200 pounds of bison meat. Wait, is that Matt?
Trapped in technology he doesn't understand, in a cyber world he can't control.
Matt, stay calm. I'll get you out.
Without Miss Kensington. Very doubtful.
Space and a purple star.
This is but a glimpse of what I have conquered. Ah, yes. I'm quite proud of this one.
Why? What is it?
Terror, as personified by your literary culture.
A dead pirate with a black parrot?
It's a raven.
Why does the pirate have a raven? Is this the island that pirate came from?
Must you continue to display your plebeian intelligence?
Yes.
I tire of this. Deal with her on your own. Ta-ta.
I can deal with anything you throw at me, buddy. Jesus Christ, Cynthia, can you 13?
Chief.
That's a really good point. Why didn't we think of that?